Welcome back to Little Nightmares 2.
When we left off, whatever is where is happening.
Previously on Little Nightmares 2.
Imagine walking over here, breaking down the door, and executing this person with an axe.
You knock that music off right now! You understand me?
Well, we gotta go, buddy. Come on, grab it. Who knows what kind of adventures we will have?
Just you, me, and a door. It's gonna be the greatest of adventures. Some of which you would not even be possible to think of.
But we're gonna do it. It's gonna be me and you.
Me and you! Till the day we die. Adventuring. To the unknowns. With this door.
It's all gonna be okay.
Everything is not as it seems.
But you and me, we are what it seems.
Are you ready for this adventure? Because I think
it's going to be one for a lifetime.
Just you, me, and this door. 10 years from now, they're going to call it You, Me, and This Door Adventure. It's going to be in books everywhere. We're setting sail into the big blue. For the greatest adventure anyone's ever seen.
And that, right there,
does not look like a good time. But it's an adventure for you and me. We're best friends. Going on an adventure with a door. What's there not to love?
Hey, you there. You want to be friends?
Oh.
You don't want to be friends.
Nature is a terrifying thing.
Who's running around here naked? Damn, this place is huge. Why is everyone around here naked? Jeez. Looks like I might need assistance here, buddy. Yep. Am I going in this alone? Well, that never happened, okay? Because it looks like what I have to do is... Oh! Hey, I'm working on it, okay? And back and forth. And back and forth and
back and forth.
All right. This is it. I'm coming. Yeah, I'm on my way. I feel like I could have made that by myself. I know you're not supposed to, but it's the way it feels. Hello. Hello? What happens if I get close? Come on. Interesting. Maybe we run down here? That's a no. Very much a no. All right. want to say this has something to do with it. Yeah. How far do you want to push this thing? Do you stop when I stop? Yeah, you do. It's a playground. And we. Buddy, you're supposed to stay on the other side. Okay. Well, the doors seem to be a no-go. But this conveniently placed, bed sheets seems to be the way. Why is this smoking? Oh. I like lights on. You know, me personally. What? It's gotta be here for a reason, so. Can this be dragged? Oh. No. Can I run and jump? I would say no. Look, buddy. I'm gonna need you to stand like right there, I think. Man, you stand there. Okay, so that's not it. It's not about, you know, that. Alright, I'm turning the lights on. I think I know what I have to do. Out of my way. There it is, the ball. So you pick up something too? Pick it up just to throw it on the ground and not end up using it. What in the? Okay. Don't mind us. We're just crawling through tiny crevices. Yeah. Look at our strength. Our strength combined is unmatched. We've already murderized one person. Hello? Mr. Duder? Close. Hey, buddy. We could use another friend. Seems like... That was great. I'm curious. What if I hop over it? You got a little crushed. Hey, get back here. You want a locker, huh? I'm murdering everyone. Every one of you! Well, I've got an idea. Nailed it. Alright, the slightest touch from this bucket's gonna kill me, right? No, Okay. Well, give me my trusty hammer back. Hammer. 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 Oh man, I don't have a trusty hammer. It doesn't look like I can bring it anyways. What's in here? Nothing? Cool. Anything fun in there? Wait for her to turn around, then turn around again, and then make my move. Wait. Moving one desk at a time. There's a key for something. Am I dead? I'm not understanding. Okay, I think I know what I gotta do. It worked in the last game. I feel like she took a ruler to his head. I don't know if it's safe to move or not. I'm gonna say no. This is a little creepy. She goes to walk over to the next one. I'm out of here.
I missed.
Ha 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 ha! That's right.
Let me in!
Here's Johnny. That better not be my friend getting beat up. Okay. I don't need to. Oh, God, look at that face. This? Nothing?
Okay.
I think I gotta push the plank over then run, not just... I think you fell down the ugly tree, okay? And you smacked every branch and then you grew out of it. Alright. Stretchneck, we don't care for you, okay? I have a feeling I'm supposed to come up here. Or push it somewhere. I'm going to assume all the way over here. I don't like it here. Gotta go. Rather me do it from like right here. Gotta be the creepiest monster yet. Yeah. I saw this the whole time. I was just waiting for you to yell at me through your screens about it. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Hello. I'm coming upstairs. Ah. Hey, am I absorbing them? Is that what I'm doing? Oh, I'm sorry. You gonna put you back together?
I can.
All right, we've learned our lesson about not hanging on to doors the entire way until we see what's on the other side. Well, it just saved. I might as well come over here. I think he got a little punished there. Okay, so we got king, queen, and bishop, right? So king right here, queen over here. Okay, so I can take this. And I should be able to put it on this. Take this. Eat it on over there. Is it this one? I don't feel like going over there and looking. Yep, I broke it. Oh, right here. Look at me go. Well, the lights are on. And it sounded like something unlocked. Don't think it unlocked down here, right? No. Unless it unlocked this side over here. So it's something in here. I think it's you. I think I'd grab onto you. What is this picture? Is that like a dog peeing? I don't even know. Okay. I gotta get the key again. And this time not fall from the second story. Right here. Yeah, nailed it. We didn't fall. What is going on? Are we gonna see some lunch ladies? Well, there's a lunch lady. I'm going to absorb you. Get in my body. Mmm, tasty. Gives me all the strength I need. Alright, that looks like it's lined up, right? Nailed it. I missed. It's okay, I get the satisfying pleasure of breaking some porcelain boys. Okay. There's gotta be something on this side that I can do. This is what I imagine having kids is like. Just all of this right here. Oh, damn. You good over there? Alright, don't break on me, you little jar. It broke on me. And voila. All right, this isn't gonna break. Big brain moves. Try it. You damn creepy lady. It might be safe. Okay, so... I'm hiding! See nothing. Oh, come on. There we go. I think I'm a safe for now. Ouch. Am I ever gonna see my friend again?
Oh man, okay.
Oh. In that case, I should have stood my ground.
We're past the first part, so now we just gotta...
I didn't know I could sprint with this.
Okay, I believe in us. Believe in us. We can do this. Just me and my hammer. We're gonna come up to you and bust your head in. Hey. Or at least that's the plan. You know. Just me and the hammer on an adventure to break some heads. Are you in the second one? Get out of there. Anyone in the lockers? Huh? 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 Hey, that's my friend. Well, what are y'all doing to him? Did I just kill him? Okay, he's alive.
No need to panic. Everyone calm down. He's alive, okay?
Or she, I'm not entirely sure. Or they. Come on. Let's get out of here, shall we? Oh, man. I see the crack. And I... Okay, I was worried that they were just gonna fall down. Can I play on the keys again? Oh, yeah. Monotones! My, what a curious song you play. Yeah. Am I gonna send it through the floor? Is that the whole goal?
Yeah, get down there.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, get over here, buddy. Hello. A lot of people in this episode.
And the murdering's not gonna stop. Hey, don't get got by him. You got him. Damn. So this hammer was useless. I could have just sook you on him. Just don't do the same thing to me, okay? Upstairs. Alright. That's gotta be the way to go, right? Yep. Hey, buddy, I missed.
Let you know how it goes, friend.
Oh, yeah. Just keep playing it. Nothing's happening here. Nothing at all.
Hmm.
slow and steady wins the race.
Gotta go. What are you standing there for?
Go. Come on. Why are you just standing there? Are we safe? Come on. Let's go. Let's leave this place forever. This adventure of you and me and a door is taking us to places I don't want to be. Okay. But we must continue the adventure of you and me without a door. Maybe this adventure will be better. That was a very eerie scene. Hey, buddy, you coming? Okay. Alright, there has to be something in here. Right? Alright, so buddy, what we do here is we come over here, we do this number, and then you send a Hail Mary and fail. But then you come back, and you do it all again anyways. And then you make it. Hey, yeah, get up. This door looks like it can be open. I was wrong. I got a boat. Can I send it downstream and you know, let it get taken by a clown? What am I supposed to do with this? Can I put it right here? Can I put it right here? Ah! I've absorbed more power! Well, I think that's what it is anyways. I could be very wrong. What's this? Wait. Hold on now. You're telling me that is Six, the person we played in the last game? Or am I just making some things up in my brain? Oh, but that's a good place for this episode.
Hopefully you have enjoyed. I will see you in the next one, after I get done wrapping my brain about this.